Hey friends, I hope you're having a wonderful Sunday evening. I am back for another Sunday episode of Let's Be Real, and today's topic is to make yourself a priority. This is something that the Lord spoke to me during my quiet time this morning. The Lord said, "You are my priority. I need you to make yourself a priority." And He's been telling me this over the last couple of weeks. And I'm just talking specifically to you moms or those people that are out there that always put everybody else's needs above your own. It's important that you make yourself a priority. Put yourself on the top of the list. Your family needs a healthy version of you. And if you keep pushing everything else in front of you, then they're not going to get what they need because you won't be any good for them. And so I want you to make yourself a priority. That's something that, like I said, that the Lord spoke to me this morning. And I feel like that is a word for you that are watching. So I went through a season in my life where I was so focused on everybody else's needs above my own. I wanted to be, you know, everything to everybody, you know, make sure my kids had everything they needed, that my husband had everything that they needed. I made sure that my friends received the emotional support that they needed from me, just whatever it was, I made myself available. I volunteered for everything. But in the process of all of that, I kind of lost myself. And I didn't even really know who I was or the things that I even liked. And there came a time where the Lord started having me set boundaries in my life. And I got to reevaluate the way that I was living my life and start making myself a priority. And the Lord was just reminding me today, like, don't get caught in just doing the same old thing. I want you to put yourself back at the top of the priority list. And so I just wanted to hop on here and encourage you that as you go throughout your week, make sure that you're taking care of you. It's important for your mental health, for your physical health, for your emotional health. Make sure that you're doing what you need for you. Today, I spent some time just sitting in bed and watching some holiday movies. And it was so good to just be able to sit and relax and not worry about anyone or anything, but just to take the time to rest. And even this morning when I got up, it's Sunday, we always go to church. As soon as I got up, I got dressed and I went on a walk before service this morning. I needed to put myself back on the priority list. I've been running around doing everything for my family, and I realized like I have not been exercising the way I've wanted to for quite some time. And the Lord said it was time to put myself back on top of the priority list because He has me on the top of His list. He was just showing me in scripture how the scripture says He takes care of the lilies of the field. He takes care of just everything. We don't have to worry about what we're going to eat or what we're going to wear, that the Lord is there. And so, you know, He takes care of us, and it's important that we do the same for ourselves. And so I just want to encourage you this week to put yourself on the top of the priority list, make yourself a priority, and it's better for all those that are around you. And so don't be afraid to set boundaries, to say no when you need to. It's okay to decline that invitation to go to this place or that place, because you need to spend time with yourself and do things that you need to fulfill yourself, to build yourself back up, to rest. Rest is very important. And sometimes we often overlook that. Exercise is very important. And we don't realize how good that is for our bodies. I know I use exercise, or I have previously used it to relieve stress. And so I look forward to going on those daily walks and or those jogs or doing Zumba or whatever the case may be. And I have kind of gotten away from that. But I decided I'm putting myself back on the priority list, just like the Lord told me to. And I'm going to make that a habit again, a routine, because it's something that my body needs and it's something that I've been missing. And the Lord's like, it's time to step it up. You know, we're getting ready to go into another year, and I want to make sure that I am prepared for what God has for me. And so I need to get my body in order and do the things that I'm supposed to do. So I was so excited to get out and go walking this morning. I felt refreshed and revived, And so I hope that you do the same. Whatever it is that you need to make yourself a priority, I pray that you're able to do that this week. So I hope that you have a wonderfully blessed week. We're entering a new month this week. Can you believe it? Wednesday is December 1st. I can't believe how fast November's gone by. And before you know it, it'll be 2022. So make sure that you're making yourself a priority. I love you guys. I hope you have a very blessed week. See you next week. Bye-bye.